Who is that president?
It's Barack Obama.
It's Eisenhower.